The next sound that we are learning is the o sound. In English we say o, but in Afrikaans it's more of an o sound. So we make our mouths into a round shape. Ons speel graag buite in die son. Dit is ons o. Jy kan gaan soek vir jou o. In Afrikaans, the name for a pig is a vark, but another name for it is ot. Ot. Then here we have to go decide what sound each word starts with. In English, this is an octopus, but in Afrikaans it is a seekat. Seekat starts with s. Son starts with s. Otter. Otter starts with o. Saag starts with Hierdie is 'n os. Os begin met o. And this is a slak. Die slak begin met 'n s. En dan hier moet jy self die o-klank gaan invul. H o k hok. H o n d hond. Bl o m blom. P o p pop. B o x box, k o l e.